walking. If you was running, I'd believe you. Come on.
This man's right. You can win a couple bucks. Enough to go get, like, a lot of chai teas.
Because that scarf screams
like
chai tea.
A lot of chai.
It's good.
Mike, this is your bucket. And Eitan, this is also your bucket. So you guys are going to play this crazy game.
All right.
OK? It has something to do with this. Derek, can you please explain to them what's happening?
All right, fellas. Basically, you're going to take these clothespins and clip them on your face. With each pin you get $1. But by the end of this 5 minutes, whoever has more pins on their face gets an extra $50. And to win it.
We're gonna do it! And we're gonna start right about now! $1 per clothespin. Each bit of pain you have is a buck.
Come on, Mike! Grip up the meat on your face. Let's get competitive. Because other than that, this just looks like it hurts like a bitch.
I'm gonna go get a cup of coffee and come back, give you a little advantage here.
Ooh. Trash talk.
He's trash talking.
He's not even feeling it. He's a Superman.
Grip up.
Oh, that was a mistake.
Jeez.
Wow. Beautiful. Derek, what does this remind you of? Anything?
A Friday night at a nasty chick's house. Yeah, boy. One of them hipster girls. Hey, Todd.
Okay.
There it is.
Woo! You guys have to play this too, or are you just?
Oh, no. Just came up with the idea.
You should try it. It's really fun.
Nope, I'm cool.
Yeah, we're just going to take your word for that, Aton.
It hurts.
That's
so
right now.
Much.
Aye, aye. There you go.
It's five. I know it's painful. I know. It hurts. Breathe in this moment. You woke up this morning, and then this happened. Eitan, you got 31 clothespins. Mike, 54 clothespins. You're the winner!
All right.
You're the winner, man. Congratulations.
Can I take these off?
So what that means is, dude, you get $31. Congratulations. And you get your 54 plus 50. That's 104 bucks. Give us a smile.
Totally worth it.
Wait a minute. Both of you are champions.
Woo!
Hey, man, we're not just giving out free money. We're doing f***ed up things to people's faces.